Oh, points for round number one is 3 minutes. Round number one is 3 minutes.
Richard Kato, Rudolf Nixon Kato, and Rebecca Kavaka Cheddar.
So right now, they are getting ready to get into their positions. Horrible. They will look at their position and accuracy. Still looking good. Indonesia. Firm movements, still in sync. Waiting for the gong to strike, and there goes, 3 minutes is up. Good job for Indonesia. Next up,
time of performance for draw number 2 is 2 minutes 51 seconds. 2 minutes 51 seconds.
Arena 2, time performance for draw number 2 is 3 minutes.
So for
time of performance for draw number 2 is 3 minutes.
Let's look at some replays by Indonesia. So next up will be from Philippines, representing by James L. Mayama and Jefferson Ray Liu and Rick Roy Ortega.
Here are the Brazilians. For the artistic category, male team final in Arena 3, representing the Philippines, James L. Mayagama, Jefferson Ray Moon, and Rick Ron Ortega. and Noor Harisha Binti Sharuni.
Philippines getting ready to enter the arena to perform their artistic team performance. So the gong strikes again. Some synchronization there. They have to play actually around the square. If they ever go out of the square, they will there will be penalty deducted. Their movements are quite precise, but I think the synchronization can be worked out. Hopefully it will not cause harm to their points. he wobbled a little, but it's okay. Waiting for the time to end their move at 3 minutes sharp, if they could. Waiting, and 3 minutes is up. Good effort there by Philippines. Good effort there by Philippines.
For arena one, time of performance for draw number 3 is 2 minutes and 59 seconds. 2 minutes and 59 seconds.
So they managed to end at a time of 2 minutes and 53 seconds.
Draw number 3 is 3 minutes. Time performance for draw number 3 is 3 minutes.
From arena 3, time of performance. 3 minutes and 1 second.
Apologies, it's 3 minutes. They end at 3 minutes instead of the 2 minutes 53 seconds. So next up, we have our team from Singapore, representing by Haimilatu Arash bin Zufri and Muhammad Nazrul bin Muhammad Kamal and Nojahid Hasi bin Zainal Abidin. Hopefully, Singapore can clinch the gold medal for us at 18th World Punchat Silat Championship 2018. So the score for Indonesia, it's 446. For Philippines, 4-5-6. Right now, Indonesia is still leading. Singapore getting ready to enter the arena. Looking smiley there and confident. Good start, good synchro. Form on point. Hopefully they manage to sustain throughout. Good landing, synchro, in tune. Still looking good. A few more seconds before the gong strikes. And they ended earlier than the gong. But I believe it won't affect the points that much.
From Arena 1, time of performance for draw number 4 is 3 minutes. Draw number 4 is 3 minutes.
Arena 2, time performance for draw number 4 is 3 minutes 2 seconds. Time of performance for draw number 4 is 3 minutes 2 seconds.
From Arena 3, time of performance 3 minutes.
For time of performance for Singapore is 3 minutes. Now some replays from Singapore.
Thank you. Amazing just now. Amazing.
So right now, Australia getting ready to enter the arena. Yeah, there's a little. Probably they will catch up later. Oh, what happened there? It's okay. Go on. It's all right. Would there be a penalty?
I guess so.
Because I think this is an artistic team, so... I see. Correct. Probably they just want to finish it up. Yeah, true. Well, 3 minutes will be up soon, so just give our support then.
Yes. Let's just do their best. Let's hope for the best. I don't know how the juries will be handling this. Would it be a disqualification? Would it be a penalty?
I believe there's probably a disqualification clause. Three people instead of two instead of three, I believe.
I think it's definitely a disqualification. There's no way the juries can mark a two-person work.
And 3 minutes is up.
3 minutes up. Let's see whether the team has to pay the price for one member.
Good draw effort there by Australia.
Time of performance for draw number 5 is 3 minutes. 3 minutes.
I'm not sure what really happened earlier.
Yeah.
Did you see what happened before the member walked out of the...
Hopefully there's a replay.
Yep, I'm really hoping for a replay there.
Untuk penampilan di belakang tiga dari Australia, diskualifikasi.
Okay, so... It's been said that Team Australia has been disqualified for having one of the team members walk out.
I think if he had continued, probably he would have scored some points instead of disqualification.
That's right. I think it shows quite a lot of, you know, someone's sportsmanship character.
Shubham Devdas Sutar, Vaibhav Bhavik Kavik, and Omkar Ganesh Abar.
So India getting ready. Hopefully they will put up their best.
Every country has a different way of entering.
Yeah.
Some but, march in, correct. Some walk in, some glide in.
Movement looking solid?
Quite solid. Quite synchronized.
Toggle is still live, lah. Toggle, I think, is still live.
Hopefully they maintain all the way. Looking at the past championship, I think they have actually improved according in terms of their artistic.
That's nice to hear. A little bit off on the synchronization there.
Probably getting tired there.
That's why it's very important for athletes to have stamina.
Yes, I agree. 3 minutes performing straight, it's no joke.
Yes, not a joke at all. It seems fast, seems short, but when you're inside the arena, it's a whole different feeling.
Yes. Every move you have to give some strength, or else you will look like as if you are tired.
Hello. Slightly off on the alignment as well. But I think they corrected that mistake now.
I'm still amazed by artistic moves, which is so much more looking better than previous.
The interpretation of their moves is also quite unique, where they pause and where they choose to accentuate.
Closing, waiting, oh, and they finished.
Slightly early. Slightly early there.
Probably about 2 minutes.
2 minutes?
I think
two
so.
2 seconds.
Oh yes, 2 seconds.
I apologize, 2 minutes. Yes, so probably about 2 minutes 58. 57 maybe?
2 seconds, yes, 2 seconds. Let's wait. If hopefully they will flash the marks and we can tell you.
Yeah. Ultimately was a good effort by Team India and definitely an improvement, as you see, from
yes.
the previous world championship.
I agree.
And 5:59.
Oh, that's just 1 second away. So
1 second away.
Not too bad. 2:59.
Still good. Hopefully
we play here.
Probably in few years time they will improve more and probably they might be the underdog who wins.
Perhaps. There's no way but up.
So we are still waiting for the points to flash up.
We have been training for this moment.
Okay, and they are ready. Oh, there's some wobble.
Slight wobble.
The middle person.
Mm-hmm. But something that they can recover from.
Yeah. Getting the hang of it.
I think they are all slightly off on the synchronization.
But their moves are rather precise.
It is.
Oh, a little too slow there behind.
I feel like their interpretation of some moves are quite different.
Slightly?
Yeah. So that would then depend on the juries whether they thought that the interpretation was good or if it's bad. But definitely different.
Okay, closing to the end.
Yep.
And 3 minutes is up.
I think they did it in exactly 3 minutes.
Yeah. Let's wait for the announcement of the timing.
From Arena 3, time of performance, 3 minutes sharp.
And yep. 3 minutes sharp.
3 minutes sharp.
So, have to wait for the juries to gather their points.
our final group of finalists in the artistic category. Here are the Pasivas. For the artistic category, male team finals in Arena 3, representing Vietnam, Vu Thien Do, Jen Shen Tan, and Lu Van Na.
A very convincing entrance, I would say. Showing their synchronization right from the beginning.
Yeah, they say first look impression.
First impression counts.
Yes.
Very strong.
Splendid.
There.
Awesome.
Very solid, very clean moves. And they look very stable, no wobblings.
Yes. Their stances are all at on form.
Very solid, yes.
Yeah.
Good technique. Simple but solid moves. Let's see if they can continue this perfect streak of synchronization right up till the end.
Yes, agree. Hopefully their stamina will catch up with them too.
But they don't seem to be breaking a sweat at this point.
I agree. I think their stamina are very tip-top.
Yeah, they have a lot of stamina.
3 minutes is nothing to them.
Perhaps. Very nice timing, pacing.
Nice fly there. She just fly, right? Is that?
I'm not sure about the technique though. very, very sturdy, this team from Vietnam.
Yes, that's why I've been saying it's a powerhouse.
Yep, that's, it's definitely one of their strengths. Very sturdy, solid. So far, very minor mistakes in synchronization. Very, very minor.
And 3 minutes.
That's amazing. That was a lovely performance by Team Vietnam. We'll just have to see what the scores say.